Hey YouTube, Dustin here with Equal Manager 22. Haas career. This is the end of season 2, rolling into season 3. This is the off season of season 2, I guess you could say. Before I continue on, go ahead and smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, click that bell for notification, get notified every time I upload a video, comment on the video, share the video. Let me know in the comments whether you want to see a third season of Haas, whether you want to see a third season of a new team, a new career, and which team you want it to be. Or I've got a couple other careers. Williams, third season with Albon as one of the drivers. And we're up to the Spanish Grand Prix in that one. I mean, the fourth season of a Williams run with Leclerc, and I think, pretty sure it's Gasly is my drivers. And we're only up to like the third or fourth race of that season. Or again, like I said, start a whole new career with a brand new team. Me personally, I was kind of leaning toward Aston Martin, taking them and taking Vettel to a championship, using kind of like I did over here with Haas, the original staff. The only thing different about this staff is this one race engineer. I changed one race engineer, so it really doesn't affect the team at all on how much they developed or anything. And I kept both drivers, Mick and Kevin. Kevin, though, I was tempted to let him go. I know one driver I will be hiring, and that's right here, Oliver Bearman. One day remaining on his contract. One remaining on his also. We're gonna go ahead and replace him now. Personally, these are the best two race engineers. Because when it comes to performance, communication is not a big deal. That literally is just how fast they accumulate together. Or affinity, whatever you want to call it. But they're probably the best with the pit crew and the feedback. God dang it, I forgot. You literally have to wait until the end of the year to hire him. Congratulations. I led Kevin Magnussen to the championship and Haas to the Constructors' Championship. They only wanted us to finish on the podium 6 times this year. We did it 21 times. Noteworthy coming into this season. Pay crew performance. Lost a little bit. Double points for the last race next season. Cost cap goes down to $136 million. And front wing, rear wing, under floor, and suspension all lose cornering speed. Oh, they're open to negotiation now. How much? Damn it, I got 2 years left on his contract. Diego Tondi, he's open to negotiation. Wow. He's got a year left. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Not even $1 million. Alright. On the 30th, the scouting is complete. Alright. Yeah, we will be hiring Oliver Bearman. Oh, now we can propose a contract. Now we can. Damn, it's almost tempting to put him in the damn car, in the car. How many years does Kevin have left on his contract? 1 year. Mick has two. We have Oliver Bearman now. Damn good young driver. Well, I was live on Twitch. Something happened. I guess my internet got fucking cut off because my wife. He's available right now. Well, $2 million salary, $400,000 starting bonus off the contract. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Pit crew, 92 feedback. Communication is not a big deal. Again, communication is not that big of a deal. $600,000. Salary $7.5 million. tempted to go ahead and let him go. Since this is our third season, yeah, he's a really good one to have for cheap. Yep, that will do it. Let's go ahead and head to the new year. Yeah, I guess I'll keep Kevin for one more year. Hopefully Mick can actually battle with him this time. He did this year, but he kind of ran out of time. don't think he gives us much money anyway. Well, the race simulator actually gives us a couple million dollars. That's what it is. Memorabilia room doesn't give us much at all. I really don't want to do that because that hurts Oliver Bearman. Income per race, almost $5 million. Double points for the last race. Fastest lap and the pole get a bonus. And double points for the last race of the season. So they want us to be the Constructors' Champion this year. And, but our long-term goal is by 2026. Alright, whatever. Red Bull might have the most powerful engine, but I still think Ferrari has the best overall powertrain. With ERS, gearbox, fuel efficiency. Hours remaining, 56 hours. Team rosters for next season. Season 3. Verstappen and Perez are still at Red Bull. Leclerc and Sainz at Ferrari. Mercedes and Russell are still at Mercedes. Alonso Ocon is still at Alpine. Alfa Romeo has now got Gasly and Ricciardo. McLaren has Valtteri Bottas and Lando Norris. AlphaTauri still have Vettel and Albon. Aston Martin still has Lance Stroll and Joe Guanyu. And Williams still has Tsunoda and the guy they brought in for the final four races, Jack Doohan. Oh wow, Diego Tony just improved to 92 overall. $73 million is all we have left. $63 so we've got to be easy with this. 36 days. So we can actually get intense. Oh, God dang it. I can't do it because I don't have the fucking money. Okay, so I only need 700,000. I can do a normal front wing. Okay, I got it. We'll do a normal front wing. and a normal rear wing to start off with. We had 34 days to that. And we got enough money to cover it. Yeah, the scouting of George Russell. Thing is, we don't have to make any of those because we immediately go. Perfect. Get within 36. Their affinity's already at the okay. Haven't even raced a race yet. Player contract runs out at the end of the year. George got another year on his $6.5 million buyout right now. George only has a $2 million buyout. Wow. Wind tunnel's been upgraded. Oh man, bigger rims in poor condition. You burned up to 82 now. Jay Otondi was another development point. Improve drag reduction again. Manufacturing and afford, don't we? We have 14 days. We gotta get it to the fourth. Damn, can't get it by Australia. But we can get it by Imola. If we rush it, we can get it by Imola. We actually can get it at Imola. But damn, it's gonna cost a lot of damn money. We can actually get it by Australia. Oh, that leaves us over a million. We'll just plan it for Miami. Thank y'all for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Click that bell for notification. Get notified every time I upload a video. Comment on the videos. Share the videos. I'll either see you at the beginning of the Bahrain Grand Prix, practice and qualifying, or we'll see you with a brand new career. One of the two. Again, thank y'all so much for watching. Hope to see you soon. Actually, I will. I'll see you. You'll see me soon. Everybody have a great day.